Hey there, Zonfire here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Now, in the last one we spent some time in the source killing some big-ass bugs. This one, we're gonna head upstairs to take care of a bit more business.
Welcome.
Got some rare things on sale. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
I don't remember if we run into another one of those lanterns.
Come back any time.
So I will keep those for now. Cool, got a full heal. Castilian Minmo. For many years, the Salazar family has served as Castilians of the castle. However, not everything is bright, for my ancestry has a dark past. Long ago, there was a religious group that has deep roots in the region called the Los Illuminados. Unjustly, however, the first Castilian of the castle took away their rights and powers. As a follower of this religion and the Eighth Castilian, I felt it would be my duty as well as my responsibility to atone for that sin. I knew the best way to atone for the sin was to give the power back to those who we once took it away from, the Los Illuminados. As expected, it took a little time, but we were able to rejuvenate the once sealed Las Plagas. With this success, I was one step closer to the revival of Los Illuminados. The reason why I released the Las Plagas from deep under this castle and gave them to Lord Sadler was not only to repay for the sins of my ancestors, but I felt certain that the Lord would make better use of this power to help save the world. To save those who have sinned with the power of the Las Plagas and to cleanse their souls, creating a world without sinners. The way it was meant to be. Once cleansed, they would become one of the many Ganados, where they will find their reason to live. And after the Lord has succeeded in creating the world in which he has envisioned, then the sins of my Salazar family will be atoned for.
Mátalo.
Okay, not having too much difficulty for now. Oh, rifle ammo. Chef's kiss. Censorship. Okay, I'm gonna jump down. Oh. Free up as much space in the inventory as I can just to keep that nice and good. Yeah, this was to jump down, okay. Okay, we're still doing good. I think the pistol's already maxed. Nope, that didn't help. There we go. Now let's take a look at her. Okay, next room, and then we get a save point, so we're getting close to a good.
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Get rid of our American friend.
Okay. Oh, nope, that's not what I'm trying to do. Give me a little bit more health. Okay, meant to hit the other button, but that's fine. Okay. More shotgun ammo. Not going to object to that at all. I thought I remembered a second wave of those, and I'm like, nah, that's crazy. Okay, no additional loot in here. Okay, we'll go ahead and call it an episode here since we got to a save point, but in the next one we'll continue on our path to get farther. But yeah, we got past the big boom. But thank you all for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.